Prince Philip is set to be honoured at the 2022 Commonwealth Games in Birmingham, the city's Lord Mayor has told Express.co.uk. Councillor Mohammed Afzal was sharing his hopes for the Games, which kick off across the UK next summer. He agreed that the sporting spectacular would be an appropriate way to honour Prince Philip. The Duke of Edinburgh passed away at Windsor Castle in April at the age of 99, 2 months before what would have been his 100th birthday. Philip, who was the longest-serving consort of any British royal in history, was known for his love of sports. Mr. Afzal said, "He was very keen in polo and other games, and we will miss him. I think it is a pity and a great loss for the nation." Philip's uncle, Lord Mountbatten, who he nicknamed Uncle Dickie, introduced him to playing polo in Malta. Lord Mountbatten began playing polo in 1921 while serving in India and later wrote the well-regarded book, An Introduction to Polo. The pair both reached 5-goal handicaps, the sport's minimum benchmark for professional players. Philip, who was president of Guards Polo Club until his death, also assembled tournament-winning lineups for Windsor Park. Featuring the Duke himself, the team won the British Open Gold Cup at Cowdrey Park Polo Club 1957 and 1966. The Duke retired from the sport in 1971 aged 50 and took up another of his great loves, carriage driving. As well as being a keen sportsman himself, Philip also presented a string of sports trophies during his life. He was present beside the Queen as she handed the England football team the Jules Rimet Trophy in 1966 after they beat West Germany 4-2 in the World Cup final at Wembley. Mr. Afzal said he hoped the Queen would be present in Birmingham for the Commonwealth Games. He said, "I have met her a few times. Obviously you love her and she's very nice, gentle, very courteous. Due to COVID she has not been to Birmingham, but normally she does visit Birmingham much more frequently." The mayor added that he expected Birmingham and the rest of Britain to celebrate the games as the world recovers from the pandemic. He said, "I am busy at the moment in terms of the preparation of the Commonwealth Games, trying to make them successful. Because this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for the people of Birmingham and British citizens. We are going to take it and show to the world what we can do. I personally think that after COVID people in the UK would enjoy the games. It is the first time they will have the opportunity to visit us in Birmingham and watch these games, so I think it is beneficial for the whole UK. We are expecting visitors from the UK and also from abroad as well, from all these Commonwealth countries people will come. We also expect that, the estimate is, 1.5 billion people will watch these games throughout the Commonwealth. People in Birmingham, they are very energetic, and they are looking forward to these games." The Commonwealth Games take place from July 28 to August 8, with around 70 countries competing across 283 different medal events.